when I was Jeremiah.
Okay.
A century after Samaria fell.
Okay.
Now, already according to prophecy, that God was lost in the end times of Israel with unprecedented population after they expulsion from Palestine. An entire chapter of the book of Genesis is related to prophecies about the characteristics of each of the 10 tribes of Israel during the latter days. Now,
okay.
Okay,
you're on the air. I didn't know you were gonna had something that important to talk about. You're on the air. I mean, that's important.
Really? How did Latter-day Saints like gonna be lost of what we're talking about? But anyway. Many of the latter-day prophecies also declare that the descendants of the 10 tribes of Israel